I wasn't that happy. I wasn't that happy with myself. And what happened is that he got mad. She got mad. They both got mad at me, and rightfully so. I wasn't man enough to tell him I was jealous of him. Because I was still in denial. But, you know, I realized something. On a Wednesday night, at our church Bible study, an EF5 tornado was going through Orlando. And we got home safe and sound.
Can we switch to Geico? Save money on our boat insurance?
Well, safe. But not sound. My sisters were worried about my grandma, and, you know, rightfully so. She's 80 years old, and, you know, my grandma, I love her, but she's stubborn-headed. She'll tell you herself. So, you know, I was worried because we had no power. Not because we didn't have no power. I mean, I'm okay. I mean, look at me. I'm a big guy. I'm a big man. Not big in height, but big in the stomach department. In other words, I like food. So what I began to realize is that, you know, I checked on my mom. And I checked on my my own.
Simply Safe monitoring pros used the video to have a little chat with police, tell them what was going down. The officers tell me that video verification helps them get there up to 3.5 times faster, which seems very quick.
I checked on.
That's it, quick, Larry.
Yes, yes.
Very quick.
Anton.
Get Simply Safe.
And I just like said, I said, you know, hey man, are you okay? Well, no, I said, hey man, are you guys okay? Because I was worried about, you know, both of them. I was worried about Anthony, and I was worried about his fiance. You know, I was sweating like a stuffed pig. My nerves had not calmed down at all.
Become 4 times stronger while preventing cavities up to 40%. Act Kids Fluoride Rinse. Flavor so delicious, your kids will love to swish. Stop imagining. Start acting.
And I was thinking, you know, this This is not gonna work. Well, I was wrong. Anton responded back. He said, yeah, we're fine. I'm at work. We're having really crappy weather. I go, do you guys have power? He goes, yeah, I'm at. He goes, yeah, we have power. I'm at work right now. I go, we're okay. Well, I got the conversation out of order. I asked if they were okay, and I said the only reason why I'm asking is because a tornado touched down, and everybody's going insane. My sisters decided to go to our cousin's house. No. They decided to go somewhere because we didn't have power. And I began to realize something.
This sign was from a time when you could make a living shining shoes and cleaning hats because everybody was wearing them.